Nice job!
Christmas. It's time to forgive. People can change.
You've watched way too many Christmas movies.
By the time I attempted to reach the center of the earth, I've been reading my favorite author, Jules Verne. I spent weeks preparing that expedition. I didn't even get this far. Of course, I was only 12 at the time.
of being alive when no one wants you, but showing up uninvited to a wedding.
Fiona, I need to talk to you.
Oh, now you want to talk?
Very simple plan. Simply going to outline the house. We'll have one light in each window. Very simple. And the best part is going to be lighting all the foundation plantings at the base of the architecture. So
highest in the nation in customer satisfaction. And for the second year in a row, they've also ranked us highest in the nation in mortgage service.
I learned a few things along the way.
For what purpose? There is all of this suffering, and there will be no mystery. Now we must live. We must work.
If you're approaching 65, now's the time to get your ducks in a row, to learn about Medicare and the options you have. You see, Medicare doesn't cover everything. Only about 80% of your Part B medical expenses. The rest is up to you. So if 65 is around the corner, think about an AARP Medicare Supplement Insurance Plan, insured by United Healthcare Insurance Company. Like all standardized Medicare
Adventure Bay doesn't have a basketball team.
We don't? Well, that's just a disaster. We can't beat Foggy Bottom if we don't even have a basketball team. What are we gonna do? What are we gonna do? What are we gonna do?
Whenever there's an emergency, we call Ryder.
Yeah.
Digits are mine!
Funds. Call now and put all our experience and success to work for you.
Call 1-800-232-5132. That's 1-800-232-5132.
called Money Mutual.
Money Mutual has a network of short-term lenders who can get you up to $1,000 in a...
Okay, who would hate to miss the chance of a lifetime by not helping me build a duck village today?
That was some tricky work.
Hi, Marnie, but
I really don't want to talk about it anymore.
You better hurry, you're going to miss your chance.
Okay, stay right here, I'll be right back. Mariela! Mariela Morales!
Si? Oh, hola!
Ready for lunch? Kritke started a fencing club.
Interesting. Yeah, sword fighting does hold.
I always wanted to be a swashbuckler when I was a kid.
Technically swash.
And advance. And advance.